The following white-on-white crime news comes courtesy of TMZ. TMZ writes, and I quote, "There has been another incident involving a gunman in a movie theater, this time in Antioch, Tennessee, which is roughly 20 minutes from Nashville. A man opened fire during a showing of Mad Max Fury Road, according to Don Aaron of the Metro Nashville Police Department. It happened at 1:15 this afternoon at the Carmike 8 Cinemas. The suspect is dead after he was shot and killed by a SWAT officer. The gunman is the lone fatality from the incident. Police say the gunman brought two backpacks into the theater and was also armed with a hatchet. This comes just 2 weeks after a gunman killed two during a showing of Trainwreck in Lafayette, Louisiana." Then TMZ updated the story at 1:12 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. They said, and I quote, "The suspect has been identified as a 51-year-old local man who was shot and killed by police after they returned fire. The Nashville Fire Department says three victims were injured with pepper spray, and one of them also sustained an injury that may have been caused by a hatchet," end quote. Here's my opinion. Here we go again. Another shooting, guys? Really? Why are these thugs always doing this? I blame country gangster music and their European thug culture. Thanks a lot, Donald Trump. I blame that toupee and that three-piece suit for this, aka thug wear. Let me know what you think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Stop these thugs.